Oh my god. Damn. Oh yeah. There we go. Right up top. Let me go. I'm gonna let that go. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, right to the leg. Right to the body. That's hard. Hard. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's nice, yeah. Boom! Right to the leg. This man put some serious pressure on you. Oh yeah. Beat Yoel Romero the way he did. He is not going to be intimidated by any other 185-pound man. I mean, the hand speed just absurd. Yeah. Now he's got the Muay Thai block. Well, we know knees to be some of the most destructive strikes in MMA, and he's got that part of his game going. He has got the knees going. Yeah, you're gonna have to let that go. You're gonna have to let it go. He played. Now his body's gonna pay for it. Body's gonna pay for it now. Oh my. Smart. Okay. Look at him. Don't worry, we're not just gonna hold him. At all. Transitioning very well on the ground tonight. Step for step, staying with his opponent every time. Oh. Right, just bro. Watch this work. That's nasty. That's nasty. Oh boy. Oh yeah. Oh no. It's dangerous. This is very dangerous. Just keep beating his body in. Nothing else really matters. Useful strike there, the ground and pound on point tonight. He's putting him in exactly the position he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here, and he understands, being a veteran of so many fights. Oh my. There's the horn at the end of the round. How about this fight, folks? You see, he was nearly caught. Ready? Here we go.
Oh, beautiful head movement. Splits there.
Silva gets hit by that leg kick, man. Not a bad idea to start to check some of these. Alright, so he's landed some good shots here. But nothing really in terms of combinations. What a jab. Size at him. Well,
you lose the All Valley Championship with disrespecting a guy like that. That's weak.
Work. Work. That's hard.
Finding that beautiful takedown. Every single time, the whole entire fight he's done, he sets the trap, he's cut off the octagon, and the moment he finds an opening, he drops down for a double leg.
And the referee brings the fight back to its feet. No surprise there. Needed to see more action.
Let's go finish this guy.
Strikes have now landed for Robert Whitt. And the accuracy rate 57% above the average. That's the best story of this.
Nice. You got 2 minutes. You got time. Oh no. That's pretty nasty.
To lessen the body damage, you open yourself up upstairs. He is in some serious trouble now. Pretty good work with the strikes.
Nice. See what he does. Full guard. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. That's not good. That's not good.
Decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 30-27 for the winner by unanimous decision, Robert Whittaker.
Well, he did not get the finish that he certainly prioritized. Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
So eventually, we'll be coming together again. I knew eventually we'd come together again. Nice.
Oh man, this ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA. Nice. He's as good as it gets.
He's serious about this submission, boy. He is serious about this submission. He is serious about it. You see him? Not playing at all. We finna make sure he work. I assure you that.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
He's putting him in exactly the position he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And
yep.
Understand, being a veteran,
he is not playing.
That as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's
right to full guard. Just like that.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty for this position.
Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom.
Watch me. Watch me work.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Oh, that right hand is on point. Keep it busy here off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom.
Yeah, beat the shit out of his body from the bottom, too. From the bottom too, like damn. Right to full guard. Nice. Nice.
Looking to land big shots from the top.
Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He caught us on Thursday. He needed to be more effective in these situations.
This is how we improve right here. Yeah, this is how I get better. Yeah, ask me how. Nice. He got that. He got that first round for sure. For sure he got that first round. And even then, he got two more rounds of heal. Two rounds of heal. I want to get on your level, man. You know? I want to get on your level. That's it. That's all. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Damn.
Oh, great foot sweep right there.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Beating his body in. You know how that go.
Alright, he's very comfortable fighting off his back DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape. Yeah. Or maybe look for Kimura here.
Oh, nice combination of strikes here from the top, standing over his opponent.
Just beating his body in. That's it. That's it. Nothing too crazy. You know.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad.
Nice. Right to sprawl. We're not gonna make the same mistake. We're gonna let you do your thing. We got 2 minutes, yeah. Do your thing. Oh yeah. What'd you think? What'd you think? You thought we wasn't willing to do this? Huh? Right to the body. You gotta fight now. You gotta fight now. Uh-oh. We're gonna see your striking. You don't have a choice but to show it to me. Psych a lot. Come back down. Since T4H is so much better than me, I want to see it. I need to see it through the grappling. You know? I really do need to see it. Oh no. Oh no. Uh oh. Ow! Hey, it's dangerous. You know that? Dangerous spot to be in. Uh oh. He gonna have to move. Yeah. That's the thing. You gotta work. Uh oh. Show the difference. It's definitely levels. Definitely. Man. Look like I'm just a level ahead now. That's hard.
Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one for these types.
You don't mind just getting up. No way. Is it still going on in 2023? No way. He is serious about this. He is serious, boy. Serious. Yeah, trust me, it's like that. Take a look back at the action, but should go his way given all he got done in the striking.
Yeah, he did a great job of landing at will, mixing up the target, doing everything that he's become known for in order to cruise to a very good decision. I know he didn't get the finish that he wanted.
Ooh, that head kick, man. Top five head kicks. Look at his face. Top five head kicks. Damn.
All three judges scored this contest 29-28. For the winner by unanimous decision, Robert Whittaker.
Well, he did not get the finish that he certainly prioritized when we sat down with him.